track is pretty empty right now. Lots of space. If you start to suffer from oversteer, come in and let us have a look at the setup. You will get oversteer if the rear tyres lose grip before the front. Usually this will be coming from a lack of rear downforce or an overly stiff rear suspension, but a little tweak with negative camber or toe-in can also help with this. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. their best lap time is a 1:28.4. Their best lap time is a 1:29.0. Only got 2 laps of fuel left. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Our best lap so far is a 1:28.7. We're 15th in the speed trap, 195.5 miles per hour. When you're ready, let's go. There are 5 minutes of the session remaining. Into P7, push for P6. Their best lap time is a 1 minute 27.8. This lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Just 30 seconds left in the session. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Sat at the back, last place. Their best lap time is a 1:27.9. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, DRS is now available. You're dropping a second a lap to the car behind. 1 second. Okay, I'll have the pit team send you out with aero setting plus one. We'll move aero to plus one. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, clear. car behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Confirmed. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Car in front is 1.9 seconds. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Copy that. Hards for next box. Release. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Flag. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. Our gap behind is 5.4 seconds. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. The gap to the car ahead is 19.5 seconds. Been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tires. Green flag. Copy. tyre condition is still looking good. Be careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage. No need to worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. We'll be right back.